Hello and welcome. Today I show you how you can install a basket in your bathroom next to the bathtub without making any holes. These are hooks that are attached to the tiles with glue. They're strong enough to stay there, even to hang a whole bathrobe, but they're not too strong that they can cause damage if you need to change them. So you put them like this in an array like that, three hooks in this way, one in the corner and two on the edges. You find some kind of basket, metal basket like this. And you see it's very simple. You just place the basket on the hooks and the basket is sitting perfectly there. It's even better than having it with screws because you can move it around. If you decide that it's too low or too high, you can put it higher or lower. This has to be done in a corner, so usually you have other things in the corner, like these things. So these hooks, they're pretty strong. The glue bonds really well. It's actually an adhesive strip on the hook. And okay, some of them look like they don't rust. Maybe they're stainless steel. The other ones, not so great. Also, when you remove them, you have to make like a bit of an angle movement like this to remove them. You could say it's a bit of a safety feature. These hooks work pretty well, and if I would change something, I wish all of them would be stainless steel, not some of them stainless steel, some of them not so much. But they can hold a lot of weight on them, and there are different levels of strength on the glue, on the tape. You shouldn't really have the most strong things. You don't need to hang an elephant from there. Hopefully this is helpful. Subscribe, like, and share, and I will see you next time. Bye.